We are not too long ago went out to the grade schools and spent some time finding students out there. And just previous to that, we at the East Peoria played in the Minot contest. And we don't know where we came out, but some of the people told us that we were surely either won first or second. We didn't win first, we must have won second, I'm gonna say. But anyway, one of the comments from the judges had was that we were in the same situation where we had to go for two votes and trumpets stand up. And I'd see nothing but those bales back in those trumpets. So we thought that tonight, this afternoon, we try and help out because we have one person who's a little bit short. And Brian, can I get the stool back here for the podium? Right behind you. You want to get us a call? Yeah, that's for Stephanie. Drag her down for her position. So, poor Stephanie takes a lot of kids. I hope she's good naked. There you go, Stephanie. You just grew. It's not easy. I need you. Anyway, next number I'd like to do for you teachers, Aldo Sax player, Dan Hacker. This is called Georgia for My Mind. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Bobby.